Pakitaan mo!
Grabe, maraming alam
dyan. Na,
ayoko pa kasi napanood ko po si Meme Vice. Ang galing niya sa mga ganun, kaya baka...
Naku, wala ko masyado.
Grabe yung memory niyan.
Naku, nakalimutan ko na lahat yan.
Galing to eh.
Nakalimutan ko na that there are 18 articles in the 1987 Revolver. Baka hindi ko lang nga matandaan kung ano yung mga articles dyan eh.
Ano nga yung number, no? Article 1?
Basta Article 1 National Territory. Wow!
Yes! Article 2!
18 kasi yan eh.
Article 2?
Hindi ko alam, basta parang ano yung, na, ano yung Article 2, parang ano, Declaration of Principles and State Policy.
Ah! Grabe!
Hindi ako sure.
Article 3?
Bill of Rights.
Ah! Oh, grabe!
Hula ko lang yun.
Article 4?
Parang citizenship.
Ah!
Article 5!
Suffrage yata.
Ano yung ibig sabihin ng suffrage?
Suffrage, the right to vote. Suffrage.
Oh. Suffrage. Kala ko na nakilagay ka sa rep.
Suffrage yun! Suffrage!
Habe yun!
Yung pagkain nyo sa gabi, lalagay mo sa rep. Yung supper, sa reg, sa rep, suffrage.
Suffrage.
Ganda, maganda.
Article 6!
Article 6, Legislative Department.
Oh my God. Article 7!
Parang Executive Department.
Ah! Article 8!
Judicial Department.
Article 9!
Article 9, parang Constitutional Commission.
Article 10!
Local Government.
Dahil
dyan, panalo ka ng 10!
Article 11, accountability of public officers.
Oy! Tapusin natin ito, 18 to eh. Article 12.
Article 12, social justice and human rights.
No.
Ha? National economy. Ah, hindi, ano? Hindi, national economy and patrimony.
Yeah! Article 13.
National economy and patrimony, tapos social justice and human rights.
Yeah! Oh, di na lang, lima na lang, lima na lang. Article 14!
Article 14, education, science and technology, arts, culture, and sports.
Yeah! Article 15!
Article 15, the very important, the family.
Oh, yes! Article 16!
Amendments and revisions. General provisions.
Yes!
Dalawa na lang, dalawa na lang.
Article 17!
Amendments and revisions.
Okay. Article 18!
Transitory provisions.
There are 18
articles in the 1987 Revised Constitution of the Republic of the Philippines, but all of the articles, they are summed up in the preamble.
Yes.
It is the first part of the preamble of the constitution, but it is not one of the articles, but it is the most important part, the preamble, because it sums up everything that
yes.
is written inside the constitution.
So Vice, what is the preamble of 1987 Philippine constitution?
I'm not really sure, but as far as I know, the preamble says that we, the sovereign Filipino people, imploring the aid of Almighty God in order to build a just and human society and establish a government that shall embody our ideals and aspirations, promote the common good and conserve and promote the common good, secure to ourselves and our posterity the blessings of independence and our democracy under the rule of law and the regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace, do ordain and promulgate this constitution.
Yeah!
I'm not really sure. Parang mali-mali na lang, hindi ako masyadong sure.
Last na ito. Bakit ka sumali sa Girl on Fire?
Kasi I would like to be the voice for the voiceless. The power to the power.